This is Joe Resonell with the Frontline with Joe and Joe. Once again, let us go into the breach. A Canadian dairy farmer being forced to dump 30,000 liters of milk down the drain because he's over quota while grocery prices continue to skyrocket.
So right now we're over our quota. It's regulated by the government and by the DFO. But the problem is what they don't understand is millions of people look at this milk running away because it's the end of the month. I dump 30,000 liters of milk and it breaks my heart.
Got milk?